All right, I made it. Day one of the Rochester Snowmobile Show in Rochester, New York. All right, we made it to the 2018 Rochester Snow Show here. Let's see what's going on here today. Look at that, that looks good. And I'm not on a diet this year, even though I should be, so I might try some of that later. There's Mr. Cooper. Got the 2018 Skidoos here. Late 50s at least. Right? You gonna get one of these? Yeah, we will. Gary, you want to say hello? Hello? He's camera shy.
Hey, 50% off.
For real?
Look. So does that mean it's like $75?
Yeah, I might have to get that, huh?
You better get it now.
It's not used, is it?
No. Just looks,
looks dusty, yeah. Might have to grab that.
Dude, you better grab it now before someone else
comes. All right, hold on. All right, so Gary and I just cleaned out Cooper's here. Bought a new helmet and a bag for the sled. And Gary bought some oil. I'm good on oil, so we're gonna take a look around the show. I will show you the new helmet and bag in a later video. Let's see what's going on here today. Got some John Deere action. Trailers. This is Land Pro. And then we also have Roadner equipment here with the Articat sleds. Utility vehicles. Oh, sorry. The new, was the 2019 Chevy Silverado? You won't be getting one of these for a while since you just bought an 18, right?
Wait like 4 years.
Take a look at what Brodner brought today here. We've got a lot of Articats. We've got some Mini Z, or not Mini Zs, what am I talking about? 120ZR. I guess could do on the brain. A little bright in here. We're actually in a greenhouse. This is the Garden Factory in Rochester, New York. Our best venue that we've been here, I think 6 or 7 years now. If you look back at my previous Rochester Snow Show events, it might have been called the Hilton Snow Flyers because that's who puts it on, my local club. But it's been now called the Rochester Snowmobile Show just because it's more inclusive, I guess, of the whole city here. But yeah, let's take a closer look here. Pantera 6000. Got a nice trunk on it.
Look at this cool cat color.
Let's see. Oh yeah, the purple. Tech 2. Sleds here at Cooper's Sales and Service. $850 TNT. There's the Blizzard, the 600R. It's a 900 Ace Turbo. I'm gonna get a better shot of this Blizzard. Is pretty good and kind of needed because there's no trunk on the seat anymore. The new Gen 4, and it's expandable. So let's see if we can get this thing zipped up. So if you have it all fully packed up like that, just loosen this strap. You can leave it like that. I'm gonna make you the thumbnail here. $600 Blizzard, right?
No, I think it was.
Nice. Get her one.
Yeah.
She wants one. Yeah, okay. Get it for her.
I'm so hungry right now.
Right on, like, this is Curve Industries. They used to do wraps, but now they're being done by Deviant Inc. So if you find some old links, you're not going to find it on their website anymore. The Curve Skis XSM and the XS. It's another wrap here. Show this one. It's a Gen 4 here. Skidoo Renegade. This is also Deviant Inc. did the wrap. Sure what I'm looking at here, but we gotta get a shot of this crazy thing.
So this one here,
it's a dual track. It looks totally custom. It's got a Quebec plate on it. This is pretty interesting. I think it's part Skidoo. It's a prototype.
Oh, yeah.
I guess that's the answer to
pretty cool. Center. thing is pretty freaking cool. I loved mini bikes when I was a kid, so this is like one of my passions here. And we've got Speedway. And a Rump dirt bike. This must have been their biggest one. Never saw one of these growing up. But I had a few of the other Rups, and I do have one that's not a complete Rup, but it is a rideable. Hustler. Awesome. Love them. These things are look brand new, fully restored. Alright guys, I want to thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. If you're interested in any of the stuff that I've used in this video or any of my other videos, check the link in the description down below. Leave a comment and we'll see you next time. Take care.